Okay. And here we are. We're gonna find out what's up here. What the?
You're gonna die.
I so am. I might be able to save it.
What are you doing?
What does it spit out? I can't see. Because it may very well
you
spit
put it
out.
In such an inconvenient place.
I did. See, so this thing just like spits stuff out.
Well, you shouldn't have just walked into the enemy. Oh, wow.
Okay.
That's an interesting life system.
Yeah. I mean, I have 4 lives left. You piece of swiggity shoe.
Swiggity.
Swiggity squoo.
Alright, just put it down. Put it down. Put her on down. Close, but no cigar.
Come on. I wish I could control the camera.
Camera locked. Today started off
nice.
And now we're here, suffering in this corner.
Come on.
You gotta, I feel like you gotta readjust it, maybe.
I think you're right.
Oh, no.
Oh, I can make it. I can make it. It's just real slippy up there. Get out of here, you piece of shit.
All right.
Okay.
You gotta get more. You gotta get more of the oomph.
Where that oomph juice?
You gotta
I feel
do
like it. I need more.
You gotta
like
do it like perfect. Oh.
Yeah. Okay, what is this? It's a dandelion.
Hooray, I'm so glad you got a dandelion.
Ant Island. Ant Island.
Why would you want that as opposed to having the
well, so
thing?
You can swap back and forth. This game's friggin' difficult.
What does the flower do?
See, because I can, like, swap back and forth. Oh!
Jump on the seat. I want to know what the sunflower does.
It's a dandelion.
We're just inside of this leaf.
Oh.
You cannot get past this.
See, so you jump on this.
Uh-huh.
And then you can, like, fly around. But if you get out of
Oh my god. All right.
Here, I might be able to, if I just don't play like a
What is that? Is that like
a spider?
It doesn't look like a spider. It's like an evil ant.
No.
It's like an evil, non-sentient ant.
Oh, come on. Oh, this is just awful.
Just escape. Just beat the level.
I want to do this, though. Oh, well, hang on. I need life. Because you do carry life over into the next level.
Oh, really?
Alright, now I'm invincible.
Well, you're invincible. Can you just run into him?
I don't know if it's that kind of invincibility. I just don't... Yeah, I don't take damage. That's all.
Well, what is that?
That hurts you.
This is not giving you health.
Come on, where's the health?
I don't think it gives you health, Zach.
I definitely got health from... a different one.
You got it from a leaf. There's like a leaf on the ground with a plus on it. I don't think it came from that thing.
Well, onward. Here we go.
Take a
this
shot.
Way, Flick.
Take a shot every time Flick says, "Ah, Ant Island."
That'd be a pretty bad time. So watch this. So you pick this up, and then that like propels you upward.
Get the green medallion.
I'm gonna puke.
You did this to yourself.
Oh, there's another level? It goes deeper?
It goes deeper, Zach. Oh, boy. Alright, now go get that. Yeah, get more of these coins.
What does this do?
Yikes. Oh, man. This is an interesting mechanic that kind of blows.
It's fun. I don't know. It's kind of fun to see the like. Oh, see, now I can get health. See, because it's.
Ah, there you go.
It all makes sense.
Well,
now.
But I think you have max health right now. Because you just died.
Yeah, I think you're right. So worth it.
There was another medallion.
No!
Up above.
Oh!
See, that's not a spider. That's another ant, except for he's an evil ant.
He's the racist kind of ant.
There's like a hierarchy. You're the ants that stand up straight and can think. And that one is just like a bumbling idiot who only knows attack.
Okay.
Hey, that's one way to kill him.
I don't even know how I killed him, but...
You tossed the thing on top of him. Couldn't take the heat.
Feel the heat.
Feel the heat. Alright. Wait for the game plan. Oh, why'd you switch it to that?
Because
eventually it's all going to be worth it. Where am I?
Oh,
who am I?
That is so hard to...
Watch out for Mr. Evil Ant over there. Ant Island. Oh, 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 I think...
This could work, right?
I think that's like your max height. No.
I haven't seen how much I get out of this green thing yet.
Well, isn't this nice? I'm assuming not as much as you need.
Let's see.
Yeah.
Nope. Is this really that much higher?
Yes, it is. It's significantly higher, but.
The life of an ant. Oh, not man.
That
Flick needs to shut up.
Listen, he only knows how to say a few things. He's an ant, after all.
Give him a break.
He should really just be impressed that he can speak whatsoever.
Alright, let's get that health.
Yay!
Yeah. Wonder what if there's another level to this one.
Gives you lives.
I mean, yeah, that'd
be
awesome.
So busted.
I wouldn't mind.
It like caps it out at only 9 lives.
Like a cat.
Like a cat. What's the difference between a cat and an ant? Nothing. Fresh
air. Actually, it would be a C and an N. That's the main difference.
Well, eventually you're gonna get it. Maybe. Watch out for that evil ant. Oh, you're like a bomber. What a
beautiful day. Coming oh, that's just... right. I can just do this. Oh.
There you go.
This game requires so much brain.
Too much brain power is being used.
But I mean,
how
I'm
much
kind
is
of having
happening.
A good time. I don't know.
All right. There you go. Going up. Okay. Chilling. Ant Island. Just... Living on a prayer. Living on a prayer.
No!
But hey, you were kind of close. Well, isn't
this nice? Would this just get me high enough?
Hit detection. No. Maybe if you put it directly under it.
I wonder if this is how they intended it to be. This is, by the way, I'm sure this is incredibly boring to watch, but...
You piece of poo-poo.
Like, this has to be just a bad time to watch, but I'm actually enjoying
this
myself.
This has got
a
to
bit.
Be a bad time.
Oh, would you just go choke on one?
You gotta get more health, man.
I have to plant a fucking health plant.
Plant that health plant. Oh, the life of an ant. It's pretty awful, huh, Flick?
Oh, come on, I even hit it. I don't even think that's high enough. What do I do?
You know, Zach, I just don't know. Just grow wings.
That is just like a guaranteed you're gonna get hit.
Maybe
there's
if
a
you,
bee and you try to pick something up, you are gonna get hit.
Maybe if you put the propeller thing... directly underneath the medallion, it'll shoot you up high enough.
Directly under it?
Yeah.
Well, I'm wondering if I can plant it up here on, like, this tree stuff. The day started
off so nice. Maybe. You use
I have no control
correctly.
Over the camera, by the way. I have zero control.
Well, it's pretty rough. Alright. Oh boy. Are those normal human footprints?
Where?
To the right.
Oh, those? Like those giant things?
He's never stopping. You just have to hope for the best.
Yeah, that's totally just like an ant.
That's what I'm saying.
Oh.
You almost made it. You planted one of those. So just move it
did
closer.
I?
Yeah, you did.
We should probably move on. I want to get that. Bruh. Maybe. Maybe, hang on. Shut up, Dot.
Shut up, Dot. You dumb idiot head.
Yeah.
I don't know. Oh.
Yeah, what
you
is
did
that?
It. I don't know, dude.
Could you imagine I die?
You got a spitty.
All right.